सिर्फ बॉक्सिंग का रिंग नहीं है, घर है।
Should you watch Tufan? Tufan is not a storm in a teacup, but it is also not a steaming cup of cutting chai. In fact, it's the cutting edge in the storytelling that is missing. And one feels the absence acutely because director Rakesh Mehran had collaborated with Farhan Akhtar so fruitfully earlier in Bahag Milka Bahag. Now it seems the focus is on plucking low-hanging fruit. The story of an extortionist played by Farhan Akhtar turned band boxer, turned the prodigal who returns to the ring, packs few new punches, and the pace at times the film just plods on. It veers between a predictable arc and labored attempts at realism. Take the dance steps of Farhan's victory. It's not choreographed in the conventional film style, but while it may not be contrived, it's clumsy. The film had an unfair referee. I'll be a fair one. Farhan Akhtar looks considerably older than the likable Munaral Thakur, who plays his girlfriend and later his wife. But once you overlook this incongruity, it is advantage Farhan. He's vulnerable and forceful in turns. And when his boxing coach Paresh Rawal and he share a frame, the tension is palpable. I like the costume styling both for the sophisticated doctor played by Munaral and the dongri boy Farhan. And the boxing bouts were so authentic, I had to remind myself that they are choreographed. But when you notice these aspects rather than get involved in the story, you know the game is not on. Tell me a story which celebrates a loser now. We have had enough clever adaptations of Sylvester Stallone's Rocky